Hi and welcome to VidTechy YouTube channel. Please subscribe to our channel to get more useful YouTube tips and hacks. In this video, we'll look at how to add an end screen to YouTube videos to improve your SEO and get more views on your other videos from one video to another. In order to increase your channel's retention time, there are two methods we can use. The first method is to add the end screen at the time of uploading the video. In the second method, you already uploaded the video, but you wish to add the end screen to it. We will go through them one by one. The first method is to add the video during the upload process. Click the upload button and select the file you want to upload. As per our normal process, you must provide the title, description, thumbnail, etc. Once you click next, the video element will appear. So here you can see the add-on end screen. There is an option called Import from Video or Add Here. You can choose between the two. I'll show you how they differ. The first thing I'll do is click Import from Video. Once you click Import from Video, you can select other videos. Select which video you would like to import the end screen from. Here is the video. I already have the end screen, so I can choose this. So by default, it will choose that particular video end screen here. So another method is you can click Add. So you can choose the element by clicking this click here. So here we have so many options. During the end screen, you can show a video and you can show your playlist. You can show the subscribe button, you can show the channel. So for this example, I choose video. Here you can show the video. Here there is an option called Most Recent Upload. Best for viewers or choose a specific video. So click Choose Specific Video. And from here you can able to add your video. So I can add one video element here. Then click the element, I can add the subscribe button. Then again you can choose another video or playlist. So here I have one playlist. I can able to place that playlist here. So by this way you can add your end screen during the upload time. So another method is once I already uploaded the video. So how to add the entries? Once you are at your channel section, just click Manage Video. Then it will come to your channel. I need to add the end screen for the existing uploaded video. So you need to choose that video. This is the existing video. I don't have an end screen. So choose that video. Then click Editor. So once you click Editor, you can able to see the end screen here. So the same process, then you choose the video, so from here you need to choose the specific video. So you can choose any video and rearrange the position if you want. Then I can select the subscribe button. Then we can place another video from this. Okay, so once you organize everything, click Save. Now we successfully added the end screen for this video. These are the two methods you can able to add the end screen for your YouTube videos. Please subscribe to our channel to get more useful videos about YouTube marketing. So if you have any questions or anything, share your questions in the comment section, we will help you to reply as much as possible. Thanks for watching.